to English with Chanroth. In today's lesson, you'll learn how to answer 25 common English questions. Before I start the lesson, I would like you to subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share this video to all English learners. Now, let's get started. Question 1. How are you? How are you? I'm fine, thank you. I'm fine, thank you. How are you? How are you? Not too good, but I'll be okay. Not too good, but I'll be okay. Question 2. What time is it? What time is it? It's 5 o'clock. It's 5 o'clock. What time is it? What time is it? It's 4:30. It's 4:30. What time is it? What time is it? I'm sorry, I don't know. I'm sorry, I don't know. What time is it? What time is it? Wait, let me check my phone. Let me check my phone. Question 3. What's the matter? What's the matter? Nothing. I'm fine. Nothing. I'm fine. What's the matter? What's the matter? I'm not feeling so good. I'm not feeling so good. Question 4. What's the day today? What's the day today? It's 20th of September. It's 20th of September. Question 5. Where are you going? Where are you going? I'm going to the store. I need to buy something. I'm going to the store. I need to buy something. Now, I want you to practice question 1 to 5. Use your own information to answer the questions. Question 1. How are you? How are you? Question 2. What time is it? What time is it? Question 3. What's the matter? What's the matter? Question 4. What's the day today? What's the day today? Question 5. Where are you going? Where are you going? Now, let's learn some more questions. Question 6. What are you going to do today? What are you going to do today? I'm going shopping. I'm going shopping. Question 7. What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm reading a book. I'm reading a book. Question 8. Where would you like to go? Where would you like to go? I would like to go to the zoo. I would like to go to the zoo. Question 9. Is there anything I can do to help? Is there anything I can do to help? Everything will be okay. Everything will be okay. Question 10. What's on your mind? What's on your mind? I'm just thinking. I'm just thinking. What's on your mind? What's on your mind? I was just daydreaming. I was just daydreaming. What's on your mind? What's on your mind? It's none of your business. It's none of your business. Now it's your turn. Practice questions 6 to 10. Use your own information to answer the questions. Question 6. What are you going to do today? What are you going to do today? Question 7. What are you doing? What are you doing? Question 8. Where would you like to go? Where would you like to go? Question 9. Is there anything I can do to help? Is there anything I can do to help? Question 10. What's on your mind? What's on your mind? Okay, let's look at some more questions. Question 11. What did you do last night? What did you do last night? I did my science homework. I did my science homework. What did you do last night? What did you do last night? I watched TV. I watched TV. What did you do last night? What did you do last night? I went to my friend's birthday party. I went to my friend's birthday party. Question 12. What are you going to do tomorrow? What are you going to do tomorrow? I'm going to go play volleyball at the beach. I'm going to go play volleyball at the beach. What are you going to do tomorrow? What are you going to do tomorrow? I'm going to stay home and review my lessons for exams. I'm going to stay home and review my lessons for exams. What are you going to do tomorrow? What are you going to do tomorrow? I'm going to visit my grandparents. I'm going to visit my grandparents. Question 13. What sports can you play? What sports can you play? I can play tennis, basketball, and football. I can play tennis, basketball, and football. What sports can you play? What sports can you play? I can play table tennis and soccer. I can play table tennis and soccer. Question 14. Can you give me a hand? Can you give me a hand? Means, can you help me? Can you help me? No problem. No problem. Can you give me a hand? Can you give me a hand? I'm afraid I can't. I'm afraid I can't. Question 15. Could you do me a favor? Could you do me a favor? Means, could you help me? Could you help me? Sure, I'm happy to help. Sure, I'm happy to help. Could you do me a favor? Could you do me a favor? I'd happy to help you. Now, it's your turn. Practice question 11 to 15. Use your own information and answer the questions. Question 11. What did you do last night? What did you do last night? Question 12. What are you going to do tomorrow? What are you going to do tomorrow? Question 13. What sports can you play? What sports can you play? Question 14. Can you give me a hand? Can you give me a hand? Question 15. Could you do me a favor? Could you do me a favor? Now, let's continue. Question 16. How can I help you? How can I help you? Or, may I help you? May I help you? Yes, I'm looking for a sweater. Yes, I'm looking for a sweater. Question 17. Can I try it on? Can I try it on? Sure, the changing rooms are over there. Sure, the changing rooms are over there. So changing rooms mean fitting rooms. Changing rooms mean fitting rooms. Question 18. What size do you wear? What size do you wear? Medium should be fine. Medium should be fine. Question 19. What size do you take? What size do you take? I take a size 9. I take a size 9. Question 20. Is that a good fit? Is that a good fit? It's little too small. It's little too small. Is that a good fit? Is that a good fit? It's just right. It's just right. Now practice question 16 to 20. Use your own information to answer the questions. Question 16. How can I help you? How can I help you? Or may I help you? May I help you? Question 17. Can I try it on? Can I try it on? Question 18. What size do you wear? What size do you wear? Question 19. What size do you take? What size do you take? Question 20. Is that a good fit? Is that a good fit? Let's look at some more questions. Question 21. Have you got something bigger? Have you got something bigger? Of course, we've got larger sizes as well. Of course, we've got larger sizes as well. Question 22. How much is it? How much is it? Or how much does it cost? How much does it cost? It's $15. It's $15. Question 23. How would you like to pay? How would you like to pay? I'd like to pay by cash. I'd like to pay by cash. Question number 24. Can I pay by credit card? Can I pay by credit card? Certainly, we accept all the major cards. Certainly, we accept all the major cards. Question number 25. Do you need anything else? Do you need anything else? No thanks. No thanks. Now, it's your turn. Practice questions 21 to 25. Use your own information to answer the questions. Question number 21. Have you got something bigger? Have you got something bigger? Question 22. How much is it? How much is it? Or how much does it cost? How much does it cost? Question number 23. How would you like to pay? How would you like to pay? Question number 24. Can I pay by credit card? Can I pay by credit card? Question number 25. Do you need anything else? Do you need anything else? So, that's all for now. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'm Chanroth, and I'll see you in the next lesson.